Hello everyone and welcome to Crowdin. In this short video, we're going to show you how to integrate Crowdin and DatoCMS. Integrating Crowdin and DatoCMS allows you to seamlessly translate your content with Crowdin. Just upload your content for translation and download the translated content back to DatoCMS in just a few clicks. Let me show you how that works. To integrate Crowdin and DatoCMS, you'll need to have a Crowdin Enterprise or Crowdin.com account and an already created Crowdin project. So first, we're going to install the app by visiting the Crowdin marketplace. In the search bar, let's type in DatoCMS. Click Install. To start the integration process, let's go to our Crowdin project, then click Integrations. From the list of available apps, let's find DatoCMS. Click it. Now we need to connect our Crowdin account with DatoCMS. For that, we need a DatoCMS API key. So let's switch to DatoCMS and get one. So we go to Settings, then API Tokens, Full Access API Token, copy the token, and paste it into our integration form. Now we're on the integration screen. On the right are all my content types in DatoCMS, and on the left are only ones that I have already requested translation for. But before uploading your content to Crowdin for translation, you should configure languages in DatoCMS settings. So let's go back to DatoCMS. Again, settings. So let's say I want to translate my content to French, so I just go here and add the language that I need. Then save settings. After that, let's go back to Crowdin. Let's refresh the integration page and go to settings. Here I also need to do a little configuration. I need to set language codes for my languages. Then click save. To upload content to Crowdin for translation, I select it on the DatoCMS side and then click sync to Crowdin. Now I'm ready to order professional translation for my content, or I can have an automated Crowdin workflow configured to order translations whenever I synchronize new content to my project. I can see the translation progress in the status bar. When the translations are ready, to synchronize the translated content back, just simply select it and then click sync to DatoCMS. Now let's return to DatoCMS to check out our translated content. Let's choose French. So this is my content translated to French. It looks pretty good, right?
And that's it. Now you know how to integrate Crowdin and DatoCMS. But there is a lot more to discover, like automatic synchronization. With Crowdin's vast array of features, you can efficiently translate your content into many different languages. Find a link in the description to start your free Crowdin trial. Thanks for watching.